We begin with a storm alert tonight. Another winter storm is heading our way.
This one with snow, ice, and more depending on location. So, Cameron, what can we expect?
Well, we are looking at another big winter storm making its way towards Wisconsin, and this one's going to bring a mixed bag of precipitation. We have winter storm warnings up for most of the viewing area and a winter weather advisory in place for the southern part of the viewing area. We can expect snow, sleet, freezing rain, and a little bit of rain across the far south and east, where it's mainly snow north and west of the Fox Valley. The snow will be heavy from the Fox Valley south and east. We're going to see that mixture of snow, sleet, and freezing rain developing later on tonight and continuing into tomorrow. Now, where we see some freezing rain and sleet, the potential is there for significant icing, anywhere from a tenth to 3/10 of an inch of ice. And when you start getting into those ranges, you're talking about the potential for tree limbs breaking or sagging. Also, some power outage being a possibility. Where it's all snow, it's going to be 6 to 12 inches north and west of the Fox Valley, across the Fox Valley. A wide range, 1 to 6 inches, depending on exactly where you're watching from, and then only a dusting to around an inch across the far south and east. So tonight, an on and off light wintry mix. The brunt of the storm arrives late tomorrow morning and then continues into tomorrow evening. This storm will bring primarily snow north and west of the Fox Valley. Once again, that wintry mix elsewhere. We're going to have gusty winds, so blowing and drifting snow is likely, especially north and west. Power outages are also possible. We have the ice, and of course, we will have hazardous traveling. Back to you.